Hello everyone. Today I will be showing the best Ender Pearl Clutch practice map in Minecraft Bedrock Edition. Also, before you go looking for the download link, I did not put it in the description. However, I will show you how to get the link in the video. So just watch the whole video. I'll put memes to make it funnier, and I'll showcase this amazing map. I'll even put a tutorial on how to download this at the end. Also, as you can see, this map was not made by me. This map was made by PadaiOS. Go sub to him, his channel is in the description. Anyways, enjoy the video. First off, we have a new hub, and a whole bunch more games. Let's start with Ender Pearl Clutch. Basically, you just get hit, and try to Ender Pearl Clutch. If you place blocks and want to get rid of them, just press this button here. Then just do a simple pearl clutch. Then just do a simple pearl clutch. Just like that. And then maybe again. Definitely didn't die. Once you're done, go to this guy and interact with him to go back. Next we have block extension. This one hasn't changed. I'm going to turn on split controls, since it makes it easier.
Such a failure.